History of Iskandar. Iskandar, a land founded by Iskandar the Wizard, terrorized by dark wars, then liberated by the wizard who unleashed his magic. Decades had passed when Krag the Necromancer summoned the Dim Lord. Iskam, now called the Master, built a magical device called the Eye. In a fierce battle, the Master and his army defeated Krag and the Demon Lord with the aid of the Eye. The victory took too much from the Master. With his last breath, he appointed a king. The presence of the Master's Eye led to centuries of peace.
Greetings, traveler.
Take that!